Right?
Oh! I can't believe that he's driving. He didn't drink at all.
Courtney's right. I mean, did he just go to the place and not drink?
And then to get into a car that just was in an accident is so scary to me. Like, get me out of here.
What a sad ride home with the dragging the fender.
It's like
scraping. Back to Thousand Island.
Hi, Chris. Thousand Island, is that what you're doing? Back to Thousand Island.
He's actually from Ranch.
Man, they crazy.
Haley, Craig, NGK, Megan Fox, Amber, Jagger.
This means that life is getting back to normal.
Yep. No need to consult the CDC website or watch Dr. Fauci's TikTok. Just look to the stars.
Pop of the everywhere. Kendall is pouring her shots of tequila from behind the bar. I guess it got so lit inside that Drake left in his drink. Did you watch the video? Are you not excited?
No, I've been reading about breakthrough variants.
I never thought of her as a pitch person, but she's actually pretty good at it.
She was also at Craig's, right? Also pouring it at the table, and then she went to the nice guy was pouring too.
Wait, she went to Craig's with this?
Yeah, she went to Craig's first, her and Kylie.
This is a super spreader event.
He just wants to quarantine
forever. I don't think people
so
care anymore.
Has the same miserable social life as him. Be safe and have fun, everyone!
Because she plays basketball with the Genetri bag.
What?
There's some yard of sorts in there is a basketball hoop. And instead of her, you know, like everybody else using a basketball, she has this really, really cute silver Genetri bag that she's just throwing up and down into the basketball.